Hi students, this is CH Raju, lab assistant in the department of ECE. So presently I am dealing with digital electronics lab. So in our digital electronics lab, we have to do all the experiments by using IC only. So IC means that is integrated circuit. So these are the IC numbers, that IC 7400, that is a NAND gate, 7402, that is NOR gate, 7408 AND gate, 7432 OR gate, 7486 XOR gate. Okay, 7400 02, so NAND and NOR gates are universal gates, and AND gate and OR gate are the basic gates, so XOR gate is the special gate. Okay, so by using these universal gates we can implement any gates, that's why we calling as a universal gates, NAND and NOR. So next one, pin diagram of IC 7408 AND gate. So this is IC. So it has a total 14 pins. Okay, there is a notch. So there is a notch on the IC. So left to the notch. So that is starting from 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So this IC contains 14 pins. Okay. So first pin and second pin are the inputs for the AND gate. Actually, the symbol for AND gate is this is a two input AND gate. So that means two inputs, A and B are the inputs and Y is the output. Okay, so here 1 and 2 are the inputs and 3 is the output. So this is output for AND gate 1. This IC contains 4 AND gates, total 4 AND gates. Okay, 4, 5 are the inputs and 6 is the output. So here 9th and 10th are the inputs and 8th is the output. So in the similar way, 13th and 12th are the inputs and 11th one is the output for AND gate 4. Okay, so here 7th pin and 14th pin. So 7th pin, you have to supply the ground to the 7th pin and supply to the 14th pin. So in our lab, we have fixed power supply. So from the fixed power supply, you have to give the 5 volts to the 14th pin of IC and ground to the 7th pin of IC. Okay. Next, by varying the inputs, these are the inputs. Okay. So this is the truth table of AND gate. So this is the output. That is Y is the output and A and B are the inputs. So by varying the inputs, so here two inputs, 2 power 2, that is 4 combinations. So 0, 0. So next 0, 0. So output is 0. That is Y is the A dot B. Okay, that is product of A and B. Okay, 0, 0. Output is 0. 0, 1. Output is 0. 1, 0. 1 into 0, that is 0. So here when both the inputs are 1, 1, then output is 1. That is 1 into 1 is equal to 1. So for AND gate, when both the inputs are high, then the output is high. High means logic 1. High means logic 1. So that is equal to 5 volts. So low means, so logic 0, that is equal to 0 volts. Okay. That